I bought this extremely fake Louis Vuitton bag, and just so that there's no doubt in anybody's mind whether it's fake or real, I'm painting the word fake all over it. Here's the progress so far, follow for more.